Hello, I'm Troy Bockelmann with the CattleFax Closing Bell, brought to you by CattleFax, the deciding factor. Spring snow and wet and cold weather had delayed the start of the planting season for corn. As the weather warmed and the snow melted, farmers have made important progress in field work. For the 18th week of 2018, ending May 6th, corn planting was 39% complete. This is up from 22% the previous week and down from the five-year average of 41%. When comparing to the five-year average, the areas that are lagging are Minnesota, South Dakota, and North Dakota, while Illinois, Missouri, and Texas are exceeding the norm. As long as weather cooperates, expect planting to remain on track to finish the year with no loss of yield due to late planting. Corn emergence is at 8% complete, up from 3% last week and down from the five-year average of 12%. The slow start in emergence is as a result of the delayed planting start and will likely stay below the five-year average. Soybeans are on track at 15% planted, up from 14% last year and up from the five-year average of 13%. Strong planting in the southern states, as well as Indiana and Illinois, have fueled the soybean progress. As the crop condition index, based off a percent of the crop rated excellent, good, fair, poor, and very poor, and will give an indication of the quality of the crop. Dry conditions in the winter wheat regions of the U.S. have led the winter wheat crop condition index lower to 58. This is down from 69 a year ago and down from the five-year average of 64. Winter wheat heading is at 33% complete and is also below the five-year average of 40%. The first pasture and range conditions report was released for 2018, and the crop condition index opened up at 64. This is down from 73 last year and the five-year average of 76. With adequate moisture, the pasture and range conditions can improve from here. Thanks for watching, and remember to visit CattleFax.com to become a member and receive the latest market news and analysis.
The beef business has never been for the faint of heart. The pressures are real. The volatility is extreme. The risks are big, but the opportunities for success are there. So how do you sort through it all to decide which way to go? For more than 50 years, CattleFax has led the way. We're the time-proven leader in research, analysis, and information. Equipped with the industry's most powerful database, our team is impartial, objective, our vision is global, our focus is you. We provide a direct line of contact with you, our client, to the CattleFax team with our daily updated website, modernized mobile app, or the traditional phone conversation. CattleFax, the deciding factor. Become a member at CattleFax.com.